And then it was time for Toronto to drown in the sweet sorrow of the Clash at Demonhead.
That guy on bass?
Oh yeah.
That's Todd.
I know.
Oh yeah.
You know?
Oh yeah.
Oh no.